Maxi, 0-3, loss against Willem II. Yeah, an evening to forget very soon.
Yeah, of course. It was a really, really bad game from us, starting first half. I think we lost the game already in the first half. The goals happened too easy. We were not there in the box. No defending. We talked about the week that they have. Yeah, of course, Fried is a very tall striker. That we have to have body contact with him, with the crosses, that then they are dangerous. We missed this today. And yeah, only forget this game today. And then we have to look forward for Thursday.
Yeah. You said it already, maybe you lost the match in the first half. How difficult is it to change the match in the second half?
Yeah, 2-0 is never easy to change, but I think we came out of the second half really, really good. We had some good situations. Yeah, then we scored a goal what was offside. Also a little bit unlucky, because I think if the goals count, then of course it's 2-1, then we are back in the game together with the supporters. You could have felt it a little bit, but yeah, at the end it was offside. That's why the VAR is there. And at the end we gave a little bit up. That's what I didn't like. And we have to improve this, especially to be there on the pitch from the first second. And I hope that we do it better on Thursday.
And then Thursday, it's a very important match. How can you change the group spirit and forget this evening?
I think if you have to motivate a player for a game like this, I think he's wrong on the place. We are all footballers for games like this. It's one game. If we win, we make it to the group stage. I think this is unbelievable for each player, for Vitesse. So I think everybody is motivated. And of course, we want to go to the group stage. We want to have more games in Europe. Everybody wants the experience. And I think everybody is totally focused. Important now to forget the game today, relax, and then prepare for Thursday.